watching Sports Central on KCAL 9.
Hey everyone, welcome to Sports Central Sunday night. I'm JD Maggio. Week 7 of the NFL is ahead, including the Chargers for the big comeback today at SoFi Stadium against the Jags. But of course, it all begins and ends today with the Fall Classic. The Dodgers just a strike away from a 3-1 series lead last night in Game 4, but a pair of errors by the Blue Crew gave the Rays an improbable 8-7 victory, tying the series at 2 games apiece. Well, tonight the Blue Crew hoped to rebound in Game 5. Dave Roberts and the Blue Crew looking to